We are going to make a Jean Dujan mousse. For this Jean Dujan mousse, you need 150 grams of milk Jean Dujan, 100 grams of dark chocolate, 58%, 210 grams of whipped cream, and 50 grams of milk.
So what is Jean Dujan? Quite simply, Jean Dujan is hazelnut paste and chocolate. You can have milk Jean Dujan, where you add milk chocolate, or dark Jean Dujan, made from hazelnut paste, plus the dark chocolate couverture.
So, to make this Jean Dujan mousse, we start by boiling the milk in the microwave. You can see that we have already melted the milk Jean Dujan and the dark chocolate.
These two products need to be at a temperature of 40 degrees so that we can mix them in a moment with the boiling milk to obtain a mixture that will be in the region of 40 to 50 degrees maximum. Now we add the couverture, a 58% cocoa couverture, which is not too strong in taste, so that it does not mask the Jean Dujan, which itself is milk chocolate.
Great. So now we mix the Jean Dujan and the chocolate, and we pour the boiling milk on top.
The boiling milk, this gives us a ganache, a bit like the one we were preparing a moment ago. In other words, the dark chocolate ganache. There you can see it start to thicken. The temperature is 40 to 45 degrees. And now we add the 35% fat whipped cream.
Only gently whipped so that it stays soft in order to avoid a lumpy mousse. It is important that the whipped cream is very soft in order to ensure that the chocolate mousse has a good consistency.
Okay, now we're going to finish mixing with the rubber spatula so as to maintain a certain consistency and not have a mousse that is too heavy in texture. So here we mix quite delicately in order to get the most out of the ingredients in terms of taste and texture. Now, the advantage of a Jean Dujan mousse is that because it contains hazelnut paste, we will have a certain amount of time in which to garnish cakes. It is true that with this mousse you can make pastries. You can also make quenelles for a dessert. You can do lots of things. You can fill ramekins. You can make all sorts of preparations that will allow you to enjoy all of these fine desserts.
There we have it. The Jean Dujan mousse is now mixed. You have a lovely Jean Dujan mousse which you can use for cakes, for entremets, for petits fours, for many different cake preparations.